Oh, that's good.
Are on the way.
Shoot to kill!
Well done. You're repaired.
Blue cap here. Found some nitra. Let
one
blast
rock ready to use.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Ready to use.
All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Yes. Look! Form up.
Lights up! That's warm!
75%. Almost there.
Suck on this, you freaking nature! X is provided. Yeah! Son of a bitch!
I call it my grenade.
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone to the bone! Out of the way!
Uplink triangulation completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Red sugar!
Cells have arrived. Get them set up.
I made a platform. Platform up. I made a platform. One sentry gun ready to be built. Sentry gun needs assembling.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
One left. Ready to let's show them some pain!
Lock down!
Reloading!
Fuel cells at 50%. Cells at 75%. You're almost there.
I ordered a resupply.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Boom, baby!
Fully charged. Drop pod engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.
Dive on!
Turn them out! Deployed up.
Pod reactor spooling up.
Reloading!
Onboard mainframe booting.
Ow, that hurt.
Calculating orbital trajectory.
That will teach him.
Powering radiation shielding. Operational.
Access provided.
Pod thrust ready to leave. It's time to bring it all home. Get on board, we're leaving with or without you. Retrieving escape pod.
We are unbreakable! Get this lad! Rock and stone!
Rock and stone forever!